The tension band standing hip flexions is a nice progression from the floor as it gets a little bit more range of motion in through the hip. We really want to focus on getting some nice glute activation here as we're kicking the wall back behind you, but not getting extension through the lumbar spine. Full hip extension should be roughly thigh parallel with the torso.